In this question, given that area is equal to 5.50 centimeter square, so